So today I'm going to show you how to make a bookmark like this. It will be like this. So first you have to take a square paper, then fold it like triangle paper. And open it, and same you have to do it to other side also. Like this. Then you take like square paper and fold it half. Then same thing here also. Now open the paper. Same fold like triangle. Now we have to take like triangle and take this to do a small diamond shape like this. Now we have to open it and take one of this one and take this and tuck inside. Same other one also. Take this side, then tuck it up. Now, when you was reading here, so next day also you want to read. If you know the page, you have to not make boom. If you don't know the page, you have to make like this. Front side will be like this and back side like this. Your bookmark is ready.